Well, here we are in Trench 1, and I'm afraid the wind is howling at the moment, so it might mask some of the conversation. But so what's been going on in here, John?
Well, we've got the floor of the house now.
Yeah?
Possibly better preserved at that end, as you can see it's coming through here as well. We've got a fairly random patch of clay in the middle, which may be a bit of maybe late patching or surfacing. So we've got the floor, all we need now is to find the house.
Excellent.